I like the fact that it was a challenge. That's what I liked most about it. It's very common actually for me to be here late at night, 10 o'clock at night, 11 o'clock. I'm very okay with it. For some reason, I don't know why, I like to torture myself. I'm Jorgette Grasso, and I'm from Booton, New Jersey. And my major is a bachelor's in electronics and computer engineering technology. There is a big stereotype that women can't do math or can't, you know, work with high-tech stuff. But I've taken the hardest level math course that this school offers, and I'm here to attest that that's not true. In this major, basically, with the computers, we do a lot of digital programming. Without them, we'll do basic circuitry design and actually building circuits.
Are you getting two different values there?
Yep, the number of pixels that it's seeing, so that we'll be able to judge how far away the object is.
This major is definitely a mix between theory and lab. 1 hour of theory and 3 hours of lab. That's why I liked it. That's why I came here. I learn a lot better doing. My project is an autonomous color tracking robot. Autonomous meaning that it doesn't have a remote control. Nothing is controlling it except for itself. Color tracking, basically it will follow a specific color that you choose. In this case, I chose red. And then robot is just the, you know, thing that goes along with it. It's working on its own. It was a previous student's project that I took and just improved, made it better. It has a camera right in the front of it that actually does track colors. It takes JPEG pictures very, very quickly, actually. It has its own microcontroller right on it, so basically it'll just send to the other microcontroller that I have on here how many pixels of that color that I see. And then that other microcontroller just controls the wheels, basically. I had to make a bunch of, I guess you could call it, contingency plans. What to do if this happens, what to do if that happens. Running into objects was also a problem, which I fixed and added sensors to it so it wouldn't do that anymore. My professors did tell me that it was very well done. Over winter break, I reverse engineered the existing robot that they had. The reward for completing this major, I think, is having job security. And I actually do have a job, you know, for after I graduate. The position that I got is a systems application engineer. I wouldn't be able to do that job without being here first. So they are relying on the skills that I learned here to do the job. I'm very, very happy that I got it. Definitely another challenge conquered.